Japan is set to unveil a hotel that replaces room keys with facial recognition and replaces humans with robots. And researchers in Chile recently recorded the velvet worm shooting a sticky web like Spider-Man. It's a glue cannon. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. The Digital Brain Library is slicing up and preserving human brains. Based in San Diego, this brain bank not only slices human brains into micron-thin pieces, but also digitizes them at extremely high resolutions. And this digital archive will be used to create the Google Earth of the human brain. Warka Water has developed a bamboo tower that collects water from the air. Designed for rural communities with limited access to potable water, the Warka Tower stores water from rain, dew, and fog. The tower looks to be cheaper than current water relief options, so the hope is that it will give rural villages stable access to water. The Lucid pipe power system is designed to generate electricity with the help of your sewage. By installing turbines into existing water lines, the Lucid pipe generates clean energy by utilizing the water flow that's happening underground anyway. Unlike solar and wind energy, it isn't dependent upon weather, as it takes advantage of day-to-day human activity. This is a self-fueled liquid metal motor. The drop of metal alloy is suspended in a solution of sodium hydroxide and is fueled by a flake of aluminum. And this team is literally trying to make intelligent robots that can change shape. So yeah. Researchers at University of California, Berkeley have managed to grow human heart cells on a computer chip. They're grown from stem cells and surrounded by microfluid channels which supply them with nutrients and drugs. The heart cells could be modified to model human genetic diseases and could eliminate the need for animal testing of drugs. New Jersey is building the world's largest indoor vertical farm. It's currently under construction and plans to grow 2 million pounds of food each year without soil. It will use colored LEDs and nutrient-rich liquid solutions to grow leafy greens as well as herbs and spices, and represents a huge step in urban farming. The Voxel 8 can 3D print electronics. By utilizing an ink that's over 5,000 times more conductive than current conductive paste and filaments, the device can print electronic parts that were previously impossible to make. The printers start shipping in late 2015, but you can pre-order them now so you can start designing your 3D printed drone. Researchers at MIT have developed a new way to stimulate brain tissue with magnets. By injecting magnetic iron oxide particles into the brain and then exposing them to an alternating magnetic field, the particles heat up and stimulate their surrounding brain tissue. This new method could revolutionize the way neurological diseases like Parkinson's are treated, and the procedure is wireless, non-invasive, and can be remote controlled. H++ is developing interactive holographic systems. The Holus will be a home appliance for interactive holographic games and apps, and the Magic Room will be a virtual interactive play space for children. Finally, here's the beta version of Tega, one of the many social robots being developed by the Personal Robots Group. I'm gonna leave you with a robot that can balance on one foot while interacting with humans, and as always, thanks for watching.